William comes back to Philadelphia without really a plan, but he's going back to the family business and the family garden. So Collison had been sending William's paintings to England. I mean, it was pretty psychedelic stuff for the 1700s, right? One particular doctor in London, John Fothergill, collected his paintings, and he agreed to give Bartram a patronage.